Another seemingly money-milking project continues to run dry the city of Johannesburg's pocket. Joburg City Library has been closed for 4 years amid its refurbishments, which has been reportedly costing more than 40 million rand. Now, following this, the Democratic Alliance in Gauteng conducted an oversight visit at the library this morning to assess the project. The DA says it is disappointed that a facility of such importance can be non-functional for so long, calling on the city to look into the issue.
Sekuphele iminyaka emine kwavalwa iminyango kumtapo olwazi iJoburg City Library njengoba kuqhubeka ukulungiswa kwale sakhiwo. Namhlanje abaholi beqembu le-DA bahambele le sakhiwo kuyobheka inqubekela phambili yaso.
It's quite disappointing and problematic that this library has been closed. I think what we've observed here, I think it boils down to one thing, that the city has been negligent in terms of addressing issues here at the library. And also what is of concern to us is the amount of money that they are saying they need to fix this. Initially, the city indicated that to fix the library, it will cost about 45 million. But based on the briefing that we got from the city officials, the budget is ballooned to about 78 million. And yet the scope has not changed.
Kusenjalo uShabalala uthi lesakhiwo singezinye zezimpawu zokuthi umkhandlu waseJohannesburg uyahluleka ukuhambisa izidingo nqangi ngendlela.
I think it's a testament to that. You cannot close a library for 4 years. It's an indication that the city has failed in terms of delivering this project.
Lesakhiwo sesidle imali engaphezu kwezi.